The food items which were delivered at Goboro Transit Center include 30,000 kilograms of posho and 15,000 kilograms of beans. The relief food targets 3,218 persons. In a letter directed from the Office of the Prime Minister, leaders were tasked to ensure equal and fair distribution of relief items. They were also directed on proper accountability and transparency during the final distribution points. The Deputy RDC for Yumbe and other leaders acknowledged receipt of the relief food items.
Appreciation to the government, and especially the Office of the Prime Minister, for coming to our aid, because we are overwhelmed by this unfortunate incident.
The consignment of 30,000 kilograms of posho and 15,000 kilograms of beans has been delivered to Goboro Reception Center, courtesy of Office of the Prime Minister.
The Yumbe District Chairperson revealed plans to resettle the victims.
We have had a meeting with our colleagues from South Sudan about the way forward regarding the people who are displaced. One of the resolutions that we agreed was that the people who are displaced should be resettled to where they were displaced.
Life here is very difficult. We have been having one meal a day. Sometimes we would have only lunch and other days would sleep hungry. It's been 3 days now, and we have nothing to eat. The children are crying because of hunger. We sometimes go and work as casual laborers to raise money in order to buy food, but it's not enough, since we can only have one meal. We request government to help and return us to our homes so that we survive in the ways we used to. The clash started on May 7th, 2023, affecting villages of Embe, Lenyamiro, Etia, and Gobiri in Gwere North Parish, Lofori Sub-County in Moyo District, and Feyo Village, as well as Alema Village in Goboro Parish in Kochi Sub-County in Yumbe District. Report compiled by Adam Gule for the news.